Oh, I thought there was more information. I'm back. I thought there was more information to that.
Rainer does not want Deja working by herself.
Oh.
Which he then quickly followed up with, I don't want any of you guys working by yourselves. Or I don't trust...
He doesn't trust any of us to work by ourselves?
Like, I think he meant that as a joke to cover up the fact that he doesn't want Deja working by herself.
Yeah, I think that was more like...
Like, if he doesn't trust us to work by ourselves, that's an issue.
Adventure time.
Adventure time. Call your friends. Going to very distant lands. Jake the dog and Finn the human. Story. Oh, it's one of my favorite shows. How dare you? We just got to meet Finn's mom. She kind of died. Like, she's more of an entity than she is a real human at this point. But they found more humans. They found a whole island of humans. It was. Like, no, Finn is the only one. No, yeah, because they introduced a character named Susan several years ago, and it's always been kind of like, is she human or is she like this other thing? She is, her name is Susan. But yeah, there's a lot of lesbians in that show, and the vampire and Princess Bumblegum are more. Not necessarily. No, they hint that they had a relationship at some point, but it's not like inherently like they're lesbians. It's more like they're kind of just they're super old and just kind of tried everything. But yeah, they often hint at that they had some sort of relationship. The Susan character also hinted at to be a lesbian. In the most recent episodes. Yeah. Jake is not single. Jake is married to a unicorn who has had kids, and he has also had grandkids. Yes. Finn once dated Fire Princess for a while. The Bubblegum Princess looks... They kind of had a thing when she became young again, but then they had to stop that. Because she had to...
I have a sister because a girl version of me would be hot as fuck.
What?
That's just what the Canadian troll said in the chat.
I think he's
oh, okay.
To begin with, so just go for it.
Okay. We are in a bad place.
Why are we in a bad place? Are you sure you always will be?
Well, like, to say you always will be is...
My mom's pretty old.
Adoption is a thing.
I think love that in China.
Accidental pregnancies are a thing.
He's also single. I'm not ready to mingle.
She just doesn't want to tell you about her love life.
I don't know. She seems so interested in mine.
Is she? Seems reasonable.
Too dry where I couldn't tell if it was sarcasm or not.
Do I have a daughter in the range of 15 to 19? Well, I'm 22. I'm a demisexual. My girlfriend is an asexual. She currently hates my guts. And...
Oh no, why does she hate your guts?
Yeah, just...
It's Tuesday.
Yeah, pretty much. It's just Tuesday.
Okay. So there's no...
That he's aware of, anyway.
Oh, look, another water couple.
Joy.
No, there's no female version of me. There's only...
I am.
Fairly far back.
I am. Don't know how you guys get so fast.
Is any of your sisters have friends my age? I don't know. What's your age?
Like, he also has to have a sister first.
He needs to have a sister first.
No, do you think my friends have a sister?
Oh.
The ones in your Skype slash party.
Like, I do, but.
I know a cute 20-year-old dude. No, wait,
no, he's 19. It's even better. It's always jungle.
Not even jungle, it's forest. Jungle would be slightly more exciting.
You're right, I could bring a cat home.
I'm not sure how you get a cat home from here.
It's gonna hop in this fucking boat and we're gonna sail on back home.
Yep.
I didn't bring any fish with me though. I thought of a bad joke. No.
I have a fishing pole. So if we find a jungle.
What does that mean?
It means we can get fish.
Oh,
and then bring cats home. Damn right, I'm gonna fish these fucking cats home. Would you?
Absolutely. Just make you a narcissist.
Absolutely. Would you not smash a girl version of you?
Yo, Sabrina, if you start smashing girl versions of you, like, let me watch.
Like, I was
going to say, yeah, that's...
The offer still stands.
I don't think I'd be able to put up with girl version of me.
Why not?
Yeah.
You're no Jerry.
I'm no Jerry, you're right. I gotta work towards that.
My best friend and all, but every time I think about it, I feel bad. Oh, you've been idle for too long. I'm sitting in the phone.
It's real funny from behind me, or from behind you guys, because you just see the head go crazy.
I saw that too. You're saying every time you think of your friendship?
Yeah, I just get
like, I got to see you guys basically make out, and it made my evening.
Like, we didn't both make out. You licked under my lip.
It was great from my perspective, by the way.
Like, if you want to see us basically. That can be arranged.
Don't get me excited like that.
Okay, so I know what we're doing.
Dan's coming down this Sunday. I don't think Dan's down for that.
You don't
think Dan wants to meet the Pokemon crowd in full effect? Fucking ocean.
Like, Dan might discover that he
Man, that would be a surprise.
I would be surprised as well.
Good for them.
And then that would make things really interesting for the relationship.
Would it now?
So, Billy.
Yes. Like, I don't see how that works, Sabrina.
There's another one to our left.
Beautiful.
Billy, if you had to make out with one, who would it be?
Oh, shit.
That's a great question.
Between, like, me, Jerry...
Like, I got a guess at the group sample size.
Yeah.
Damn it. Y'all got hairy faces. Which one of you is the most clean shaven?
John.
Probably. You think John is? Like, I don't touch on.
Like, I'm pretty not with glasses though. 1 second, I'm turning down. Just pretend it's me.
Like, yeah, it's gonna be difficult.
Like, he's got the same nice brown hair and glasses.
You can also cut my brows.
That's what I'm wondering. I'm like, what the fuck is this? I want to strip mine it. Where'd you guys go? Hold on, don't leave me here. Don't leave me at the sad patch.
Bye, Billy.
Devin, weird question. What's your level of kissing skills like?
What's my level of kissing?
Kissing skills.
Kissing skills?
Like, what you bring into the table?
Like, I've been told by every person I've kissed.
Then I might lean towards you, Devin.
Like, but if you're asking experience between me and John, I'm sure I don't know.
It was actually going to be between you and Jerry on that one. Part of me feels like Jerry would appreciate him more.
It means that Jerry never fought from his many stories.
Nobody tells the story where they bought him. Like, my cousin was that way for a while. Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, is that what the... No. Wait. How do you know?
Sudden rise.
Nope, no sudden rise. It's just because I see the hole in the bottom.
Huh.
How can you see this shit?
Sometimes. What question do you have, Billy?
Night vision.
How does it just let you see the bottom of the fucking ocean?
It just does. Because it's dark in the ocean.
Dumb.
Sometimes when you're...
I swear to fucking God.
If we got turned around at some point, I'm gonna be real upset.
Like, we kinda turned around at one point, but we're not that turned around. We're still going north. In the ocean. No, we are going north.
So we're... Motherfucker. We were trying to go southwest.
Like, we don't wanna go...
Yep,
no.
We came back here. I see... Turn the fuck around.
Like, that's what happened. We turned around at one point.
Sabrina, where are you going?
I thought we were still going in the same direction.
So which direction are we trying to go? West? West?
Southwest. So I'm just gonna keep the whole
Follow thing. Me. It's this way.
How about we follow the
Like, arguably, you're the better one to be in the front for the simple fact you can see shit before I can, but.
But he'll probably still be able to see shit before you can.
Probably.
Don't time out then.
Like, literally, I'm in a boat. I can't. Nothing I do doesn't have me out.
You hit E. Can you teleport me back? And come back home.
Really wish there was a follow feature like there is now.
Just have me do all the work. I see how it is, guys. This cam needs whales.
I'm sure there's a mod out there.
This.
You're allowed to be this helpful.
Right here. Slightly to your left. You're going right past me, and you're going the wrong direction. You're going the wrong direction again.
I thought we were going southwest.
Yeah, this is southwest. You're, like, you guys are going the wrong way. Guys, you were going, like, I was 100% on the line of southwest, because if I look left, I'm south, if I look right, I'm west.
Okay, so you're slightly to the east as well, but we were still both going the right direction.
No, you guys went the complete opposite direction of where I was going.
You're going southwest.
Like, I no longer see you guys anymore.
Left,
no, I was watching you guys, I was literally right next to you, I watched you sail past me,
yeah.
And then... No, and then you went the other direction.
We did not. We are going southwest.
You 100% went the other direction.
Then you're not going southwest.
You are not going southwest.
Like, I don't know where you guys are looking to see that you're going southwest.
F3.
Like, that's what I hit, and I was, like...
South and west.
Like, you guys are going to end up back at home.
Like, we're not, because we're going southwest.
Like, last time you thought we were going southwest, too.
Well, that's because I didn't have... Yeah, this time I... Last time I didn't have the interface open. Now I do.
I'm still questioning it.
Yeah, but that's some debug shit. Like, alone, we don't exist. It's only when others see and perceive us. That's when we truly exist.
Not really. That is...
What?
Like, what... Where did you read this stupid shit? And it sucks because your boat goes so much faster. Oh my god, we are back at the fucking little island we made.
We're not. I don't know where you are.
Like, I'm literally at the island you just made.
Okay, then we're going in the right direction.
Oh no, actually, we're going back to spawn.
Yeah, we were going back to spawn anyway.
Because this is the island that has that chest and some flowers and a crafting table. Yes.
Damn, that was terrible.
I forgot about this one.
But you were right about us being going past the devil temple, so.
Yeah. We were also going towards the spawn. We knew that.
Like, I didn't know that.
Because that was the only direction up.
Like, if I teleport to you guys, will it bring my boat?
No.
Damn it. So I gotta hop out my boat and then break my boat?
No, hold on. We are...
Because I'm at an island. Like, because I have no idea where you guys went.
Just go southwest.
Like, I was going southwest.
Yeah, then you stopped, and now you're
nope, I watched you guys sail off into the horizon, and...
Okay. going south.
Going the wrong way. Going the wrong direction. Guys, okay. Like, we are going west.
We are indeed going southwest.
There is no southwest. There is south and there is west.
No,
yeah, but look at
I see.
Well, we are going diagonal on the water tile.
Yes, I see that. You guys went to west. You guys went more west than I was going on my southwest adventure.
How do you feel about Billy?
No, it's stupid.
That's why I like it.
Like, it's just really dumb. Like, it will.
That's why I was asking about it, and I was going for it. I called Tom Jonathan. He replied.
You called Jonathan John? You called John Jonathan?
Yeah.
Never noticed. All I need is one fine day of plain sailing weather, and I can fuck up everything. Everything, it was a wonderful life since we were together, and now I've fucked up every little goddamn thing. Every little goddamn thing. What?
This random asshole is just like casually a fucking angel.
Okay. Oh, you're playing. He's playing Kingdom Hearts. I forgot.
I know, but I still want to know.
Emily lied to me. This was supposed to be easy. I found the one damn person to help me fall asleep in the night.
The ones we find around the land.
Nah, eventually you end up in a big cereal bowl and have to go over the land. That's eventually where I end up. I gotta run straight through the fucking whatever biome I just ran into. Emily lied to me. This was supposed to be easy. Found the one damn person to help me fall asleep in the night.
You need to watch Emily at some point so you know the movie.
Let's do it. I'm down. I forgot where I was in the song. Sleeping, it's tiring. The dark reminds me of dying. Found the cereal bowl. It always ends up a fucking cereal bowl. Knew it. Every fucking time.
I refuse to travel over land.
Keep going on until you find the water.
Can you sprint on a boat?
Nope.
You can go faster. I got some of that.
Double tapping the space bar?
That's what I'm trying.
Right,
it's not working.
Well, you just double tap it. You don't press it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think it's doing anything.
Well, it's changing my camera angle.
Like, you're not...
distance from my camera. Yeah, I think it...
No, you're not getting any further from me. What's up, John?
K82 is very frustrating.
What?
K82 is very frustrating.
We'll accept that.
Like, me and Ivan spent 30 minutes on a mission trying to find a panel. And I point out the very beginning of the mission that looks like the panel. Now I gotta edit everything to say I'm playing Minecraft.
John, you've noticed that I've been talking to Jonathan, right?
Like, the teacher today asked me if I wanted to be called John or Jonathan, and I just said John because I've been used to it now.
Did your other friends call you Jonathan?
Like, were we secretly the...
being called JP or John.
What?
Like, you didn't know me in middle school and high school.
To be fair, Devin, I've noticed that you've been calling him Jonathan.
Thank you.
Even if
he's a brain and everything.
Like, the teacher was like, what do you like to be called? I'm like, I get called everything, I don't know.
I like to be called bitch sometimes.
Man,
it's... Minecraft, the most peaceful thing in the world.
Except well, for if you're lost with a friend, you never know if I do.
Like, you...
think I'm fishing. Because I had a long day, and I didn't want to fish. Actually, today was a pretty good day.
That's good.
I have
nice flowers.
Two really good teachers.
They're in a flower garden.
Like, we have one of these by the house. I'm not talking about the one I made.
But it's so nice.
Yeah, I fucked him up.
I miss Minecraft. It's been too long.
It's been a day or two. So when we're gonna download, we should download MapleStory. I'm gonna download it tonight after we get off.
Yeah, I'll have it ready by tomorrow. Oh wait, no stream tomorrow. No stream tomorrow, school night.
Every night, school night.
Every night, school or work.
That's life.
Actually, no school on Monday and Wednesday.
Well, aren't you lucky?
Like, I am kind of regretting it due to the fact that I now have a 4-hour gap. Because I insisted on having all my classes on 2 days.
Yeah.
What do you mean you have a 4-hour gap, like, between classes?
Yeah, like, I have class from 8 to 9:30, 9:30 to 11, 11 to 12:30, and then my next class is until 4:10.
Are we going east now?
We're just trying to get around this landmass.
Like, we're gonna somehow follow this landmass back home.
I had a good English teacher was good, so I'm, like, really happy about that.
Yeah, we're completely turned around again. We're going north.
Psychology teachers fucking weird. I love it.
That's what psychology teachers do.
They are weird.
Not psychology, philosophy, which is even better.
Even same shit. In essence, that the teachers are weird.
Math teacher kind of sucks, but I feel like I can skate by, so I'm fine.
Well, math is your skill, isn't it?
That's why, like, I feel like I don't need the teacher in order to do good in my class. And then, I haven't taken my photography class yet.
Let me hit her.
That's Wednesday. But I had counseling. Counseling's kind of trash. I don't like the teacher. Teacher's like one of those new teachers who's like, hey, I'm going to help you succeed. I'm like, Like,
you have a whole class for counseling?
It's called Counseling 40. It's like just how to use your like resources effectively and shit.
Huh.
The fucked up part was, we were going through the syllabus and all the chapters, and Admin's like, hey John, look at this one, and it said emotional health. I got really sad, and now I'm like, Ivan, look at this one, it said relationships. So if that chapter isn't the fucking best chapter in the world, I'm gonna be really sad.
A philosophy on relationships.
Oh no, the best part was the philosophy teacher's like, alright, so I'm gonna do this thing where you guys write questions anonymously and write them on a piece of paper, and then I'll like answer them so you don't have to be embarrassed and ask questions.
Sweet.
So he's like, alright, cool. And then I'm turning to Ivan, I'm like, I'm gonna ask a question. And Ivan's like, don't. But too late, John already decided he's asking a question. No one can stop him now.
Okay.
Fuck, I know where we are.
Originally it was gonna be, will this class help fix my relationships?
What?
Something along that line.
I recognize
that. Oh.
However, I was like, you know what, let's not go down that path.
John, you should have done it.
Instead I asked, will this class help me fix the bad decisions I make every day?
What did he say?
He was like, yeah, it'll help you like identify logic, because it's philosophy 6, which is logic and reasoning. So in theory, it should help fix my reasoning whenever I make decisions like that. Ivan was just like, and then I asked Ivan, like, hey, could you tell which question I asked? And he was like, yeah. You idiot.
Yo, Esmeralda can do it, though.
Who?
Esmeralda? A gypsy from Quasimodo?
That's what I thought you were talking about.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I've probably beat off to it at some point in my life.
So, Billy, you recognize those questions?
Yes.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing?
Huh?
Your dick's over there.
The zombies keep breaking.
That's Dick Island?
That's where you drew the dick.
So we're at home?
We are at home.
Perfect. I knew we were going the wrong way. I knew we would get there.
Zombies are the reason my shit keeps being trampled. That's nice.
Hey, there's an Enderman here.
Yeah, all these torches are when you and me went on that adventure to find these shadows.
Oh, yep, you're right.
I guess sleeping tomorrow. Stop! Fucking getting tired of this shit.
The dog is taking a bath. I knew we would have to go over the fucking land at some point.
At least we can wait until morning.
Is this another Enderman?
What's it? Aww.
It's another Enderman. If I mad dog the Enderman from here, will he jump into my boat?
You can't.
Like, I'm staring at him. Oh.
That's why if it's raining, all the intermittent night will just fucking teleport around, screaming and dying of pain.
I've never noticed this.
Get mobs off of my farm, because I'm really tired of this.
You start making perimeters.
Like, they just keep jumping on the crops if I'm so mad.
Yeah, just make the fences double high.
I think I need fence gates, that's it. Cause they just come through the fence line. Like, I need the water so we, helps it too.
Yeah, to make the lava around it. The surrounding area, like, around the...
That would work. I just need a lot of lava.
Ooh, look. An ender portal. Another portal.
What?
That's like work, though. Like,
cry.
I'm actually gonna cut the stream in. I just want to relax. Later, Jeffrey.
I got told that if there was a dog who needed to send out magic,
Like, that's a good compliment.
That's what I said. I only got into the topic of if there was a girl version of you, would you fuck it?
I would not.
I would fuck a girl version of me.
But I think you'd fuck a girl as well.
Like, no. I wanna fuck Jessica.
Oh man, what the fuck is this? What are they doing?
Guys, you're finally coming in.
I love the timing of, like, I said that and then you had that reaction to what was happening to you.
What is this?
Like, we know that you said
I would not.
Wait, I have arrows in the back.
Okay. Can you shoot the arrows from the bow?
You could come join my boat.
Man, how many arrows do you fucking take? Oh, shit. Well, I killed one guy.
Where you going, John?
Like, I'm just gonna sit here.
Okay.
Where are you going?
Wait for you to get back in the driver's seat.
John, how do you show John your phone? I use an app.
Yeah, what app?
It's called Stream Companion. It connects to Streamlabs, so that way you can get your notifications there also.
Man, I wish sailing around gave you XP. I'm at sweet level 6. I feel like somewhere like in the middle of our biome, there's probably a desert somewhere. Like, our, that's not what I meant to say.
Oh, you have so many fucking group chats.
Huh?
Is that who makes it?
It should just be an app that has a SC, like S on the computer and then C on your phone.
Yeah.
Like, it's good if you just want to look at chat, trust
me. That is exactly what I mean.
Like, I don't know, we just have a lot of group chats.
Because there's always at least one or two people who don't involve in this.
Fucking Dustin ruined it.
Dustin ruined it?
Yeah, I'm playing Dustin.
What, Dustin ruined what? The first guy chat?
He just ruined it.
No, Dustin wasn't allowed in guy chat.
Does it matter what he ruined?
Like, I kind of want to know.
Like, can't we just blame Dustin?
Like, we can.
I don't think John has a thing for blame Dustin on.
John's just like, I don't like the way Dustin talks, so I think that's John's basis. Just ducked every fucking question.
You just gotta do that like tomorrow.
Like, I bet we wouldn't have run into this if we just kept going my way.
No, we would have ended up on the other place that we ended up last time.
No, I think we would.
Me and Serena got turned around, because every time we go south, that's when we end up home. It's daytime, can we just go online?
Yeah, sure. I'm just going to keep on going this direction.
Okay. I was gonna.
Until we hit land.
I hit land.
I feel like, hold on, what direction am I going?
South.
nice.
John, I am unsure if I will be able to go to... Well, I was always unsure if I was able to go to Anaheim, but it is now less likely. Because Brainy's going to be gone the same weekend, and he doesn't want Deja to work shifts by herself.
Oh. How the fuck was I idle for too long? Like, I was legit driving the boat. We bring G back for a weekend. Like, G remembers how to run the store a bit.
Oh, gosh. This is where I'm going on an adventure.
Could you imagine G and Deja running the store together?
Oh, God. Or, like, I can, but it doesn't end well.
Like, it's one of those moments where it's like, what's the worst that can happen? And it cuts to the store of fire immediately.
Like, here's the thing. Like, I don't think Deja's gonna mess up that bad. Like,
they're like, guys, we haven't even left yet.
Well, the thing is, she won't take on certain
responsibilities.
Yeah.
Even then, it's just a weekend.
Yeah. Or the Brainy doesn't want it to work. Brainy doesn't want it to work.
This is true. I know this area.
We'll go the opposite way that we went.
Like, at least this spot gets pretty flowers. I collected flowers here.
That didn't even mean to become a thing. Like, I did it the first time, and it was like,
release the aggression. Yeah.
And then she was like, hey, let's see what you guys did since the last time. And they're like, everything's different. Oh, you guys want to hear something fucking hilarious to me?
Sure.
Like, no, not even that. Stop trying to suck up to me.
What happened?
Like, they always talk about sucking and it went in a different direction in my head. Yeah.
Real talk, where'd it go in your head, Sabrina?
So anyway, yesterday at the card shop, right?
Yes, we are aware.
Against that one guy.
Yes.
And playing against that one guy, and then I saw that he had a dive ball that was like, just fucking trash.
I remember this.
And I was like, I don't want him to play with that dive ball. So I pulled out one in mine, I'm like, here, replace yours. He's like, oh man, you share? I'm like, yeah, that's fine. You know, good stuff happens to good people. So then I go home, right?
Yep.
And I walk in the door. I haven't even, like, sat down yet. My mom's like, son, you need to have a talk?
Oh.
Oh no.
Are you fucking kidding me? Like, I just got home. So I go out and I'm like, yeah, Mom, what's up? She's like, I need your help figuring something out, right? Okay.
Yes, I don't get it.
She's like, trying to figure out how the fuck you've been gone all day. You didn't help out at the party for shit. But
what
yeah,
party?
Mom, the person who was having the party yesterday.
Okay.
And Ellie's mom gave me $20 for helping out. And I just started laughing. My mom's like, what's so funny? I'm like, good things happen to good people.
And your mom's like, boy, give me that $20.
And like, I explained it to her, but she's like, what?
It's like you haven't been home all day.
Like, he was like, what do you want for? I'm like, oh, this is whatever. This is fine.
That's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Like, I was just surprised, like, holy shit, that actually happened.
Oh, just remember we have a store meeting tomorrow. I'm gonna be what, Sabrina?
Incapacity.
Like, I don't think I could play that 2 months in a row.
Well, last time you had a dentist, and then this time you're getting head surgery.
Like, I had, like, both times I had above the neck surgery. Like, this is a thing for sure, but. Like, I feel like Brandy's gonna be grumpy. Like, that's why I come to the meeting stoned on my mind. Be like, why aren't you paying attention? Well, you see, there was this thing on my head. It's no longer on my head, and now my head hurts. But it doesn't hurt right this second.
You get that value, you hit it before.
Like, I don't think they'll give me Valium. They'll probably give me hydrocodone. No, it was. It was actually funny because when I got the tooth yanked, he's like, "Man, that tooth was huge. I'll prescribe whatever medicine you want. Just tell me." And my grandma pops up with like some ridiculously hardcore fucking painkiller, and he's like, "Yeah, we're not gonna give you that one. I've never heard of anyone ever getting that fucking prescription." Naked? I am naked. I'm super naked. What the hell? Oh, like, she's always naked, though. I forgot what my character looked like. We're gonna die.
No, that's fine.
It's okay. I just have my pickaxe and potion and
You got more incentive not to die than the rest of us. I kinda want this coal. Safe.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, hello there.
Like, arguably, I want her more than anyone else. Sorry, Devin.
Why are you
Oh man, they can be done. This is perfect. I just realized nobody in this group chat knows what our ship name is.
Sibili, that's on
time. Like, it's not Sibili. Like, it's too established at this point, John. You can't change it. Taint. I didn't want those there. They didn't look good. There we go.
Oh, no. Villarina, that's it.
Where do you even get that from?
I don't know. That's pretty great, though.
Bailey and Sabrina.
Oh, I get where you... Okay, I found... I figured I had to, like, almost write it out. Nah, it's silly. It's great.
I think it fits.
No, I'm really saying that our name is...
Like, I was gonna wait for him to realize it. John, don't start measuring your dick on the stream.
Like,
no, you weren't. You're like.
So what do I do?
John, do you know why Devin might not be able to join into Discord?
Do I know why what?
Devin might not be able to join into Discord. I hear a zombie. I found the zombie. It's a bad touch city down here.
So what you're saying is now we gotta make a new Enjoy's group.
Potentially.
You set it to survival mode? What?
Don't worry about that.
What do you mean don't worry about that? What's that mean?
Are you cheating, Sabrina?
That wasn't right now.
I'm telling Devin.
Like what? Like whatever it was, he can see it. I don't know what it was. What does that even mean?
Creative mode.
Oh, I found iron.
It's fine.
Sabrina is abusing her powers in order to cheat.
Actually, I abused my powers to fix the wall that Devin had. Hi.
Devin. Sabrina cheated.
What?
She went into creative mode.
Actually, I just went back into survival mode, so. Shush.
Nah, my cat's fucking died for that shit. I'm not letting that slide.
I went into creative mode to fix Billy's wall.
Wait, what was wrong with my wall? When did my room get exploded? Hold up.
The one he blew up your cat.
Oh, that thing. Oh, okay. Destroy my fucking wall and my cats.
I see the hypocrisy.
You cheated for a person. I was gonna cheat for.
So that's how all those fucking paintings got there.
Like, we could have all enjoyed the cats.
Because we knew what would happen. We knew what was going to happen. I feel like Sabrina didn't have these eggs on her before we started this.
My memory shouldn't
have shown to
Like, it was kind of funny.
You were all fucking shitting yourselves laughing. I could see your view. I could also see both of you walking around because some of them didn't fucking crouch.
Like, I didn't even know that was a thing.
Like, you should have respected our privacy while making it.
Chorus fruit? What the hell is chorus fruit?
Oh god.
Yeah, don't do that.
Oh.
Yeah.
What?
You know, the whole end thing.
I've never been there.
You know how Endermen teleport?
I do now.
Why would a friend offer a fruit from the end not teleport?
I didn't know this fruit. Well, I kind of assumed this fruit was from the end, but I've never been to the end minus like a slight spat with the Ender Dragon. Like, I say we just go home and start focusing on.
Like, we can.
Because this is a fruitless
endeavor. I say we cheat in some cactus. We spend too many hours trying to find cactus. Devin, I don't think we could try any harder. We've gone in every direction. I swear it's been like 2 hours already tonight.
We just give up.
What do you mean we just It's been 2 hours.
Like, Devin, why you got the string cut?
What?
Why you got the bits cut?
What do you mean?
Like, on your string, you got the cut for the bits.
Do I have it?
Yeah.
Can you give me a bit?
Like, they can't give you bits because you're not sponsored.
Oh, is that how that works?
What's a bit?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't fucking know. Oh, I can get rid of that fucking tip then.
Hey!
Oh, no. Oh. Back inside.
There, I have a tip then.
Ashes.
Like, you got 99 views, that's not bad.
Like, I feel like some of that could be contributed to me and Sabrina yesterday.
This is true. Most of it was the cart. I got like 60 people.
Really?
Yeah, just from that.
You can find a niche, that's the perfect thing to do.
Did you just hit the ground?
Me?
No, Devin.
No?
Okay, it sounded like somebody else.
It was John.
I hit my table like.
No, it was a splat noise from in the game.
It might have been accurate.
It could have been.
Okay, so.
I guess this. Hold on, which way is west?
Yo, you think I get yours if I net on stream?
This way.
What?
Probably. You probably also get booted.
Like, as soon as they see your dick, they're like, yo, we out.
But, like, what if they don't see the dick? What if they just see the nut? I don't know how to make that work, but let me figure it out, and then we'll get back to it.
Like, I don't know.
I feel like it's worth the thought process.
I don't think it is.
That could be what gets John off. That could be his kink.
One
nut.
He needs the best nut ever.
What did?
Like, I'm gonna hit, like, every time I get a subscriber, I mean that. That's what I do.
You need to get my hate followers before you can get sponsored.
I don't know where you guys went.
Right,
1,000 consistent viewers.
Oh, okay.
Which way did y'all go? I can't find you.
We're going southwest.
Are we together? I see a savvy.
I guess I'm going this way.
Hey, look.
Village.
Village.
Hold on, is it my village?
Yeah.
Hold on. Is there a bed in one of these? I think I have a house here.
There's a white horse.
Oh my god, I do know this village.
Has, like, a webcam, I think.
I mean, this is an untouched village with a whole shit ton of iron. Holy shit, and three diamonds. And sand, and armor, and a new sword.
Like,
I've been in this village.
It just bothered me.
I know this village.
You've been in this village and you didn't grab all the iron and stuff?
Nope, I was too busy trying to steal the horses.
Priorities.
Billy, I got your present.
Is it a horse?
No, thanks.
Yeah, like I'm not wearing them.
Fucking wear them.
You can't clothe me, bitch. That's what she said.
Like, why is it not, like, a bigger resolution?
Like, the size of the square?
Yeah, I want it to be bigger.
Oh, there's a cabin over there.
Like I said, I want to see more of your face.
Is that big?
Like a tiny, tiny bit smaller.
That big.
Oh, I got an apple.
Let me give you a second. Yeah, that's good right there. I like that size. See your face. Now you're going to be racking in the views now that they can see your face.
Like, I don't know where they went. So where are we going right now?
Southwest.
But like why? Where's the destination? We're trying to...
Whatever it is.
Yeah.
That's what an adventure is.
I'm just curious. I just... Sabrina, we did not go on the real life adventure. Yeah. I open Thursday, so if you want company on that adventure, I'm down. Damn. That's fine. Whatever. Like, I don't even know where you guys are anymore.
It's okay. We'll find each other eventually.
Where are you thinking about going adventuring?
Not sure.
This is so fucking stupid. So there is this Super Bowl commercial, right?
Oh, I found the chasm!
And it's pretty much about immigration. Like, his mother and daughter, like, suffering through a bunch of shit to make it to America.
Like, I don't think it had anything.
And, like, the big thing was when they made it to the border, there was a giant door made of lumber. Because it was, like, a lumber company that made the commercial.
And that's it?
No. So the thing is, they're like, we don't condone illegal immigration. It's just that when Mr. Trump said that he wanted the wall, he said that there should be a big door for people. Big, beautiful door in the wall so that people can come into this country legally. So they're like, we put that door to signify that. It wasn't just illegal immigration, it was people coming here and, like, the struggles they get here. So everyone's pissed off because they're like, aw, I knew it was just Trump propaganda. I'm like, that's not the fucking point.
People miss the point on Super Bowl commercials all the time.
Like, that was a really beautiful fucking commercial and everyone's like, oh, Trump, never mind, sucks.
What? Man, I had like 60 pieces of meat. I died.
I built those things for that.
Oh, I'm on an adventure. Oh, I found some moves.
I was on an adventure, but now I'm back at home. Billy fell down a chasm. How tall can you build a tower of dirt?
A tall?
Yeah. Is that the highest you can get to? Yeah, I guess we'll find out. So, Devin, I'm just gonna kinda waste all that nether brick I made.
No? Not my nether brick.
No, this is my nether. This is my 300 piles of nether brick. For 300 units.
Let's go dig a bunch of dirt and use that.
No, this is funnier. Can you? So I'm above the clouds. This is great. I didn't know you could go this high. Oh, it's gonna be so great to jump off this thing. It's gonna be great.
Oh wait, before you build too high, put some slime blocks on the bottom.
Oh, that's too late. I'm already like 64, almost 3 stacks in.
All your miners for follow, thank you very much. Hi, welcome.
Like, it's pretty trippy to look down at our little world we've created from this high up. It's 256 blocks. Do I jump off?
Go for it. Jump off, then build a whole shit ton of ladder.
Like, guys, I'm afraid of heights, and this is legit fucking with it. It's fucking with it. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no. Oh, I could jump into the water. Oh god, this is terrifying. Oh no. Oh shit. Okay, hold on. Okay. Oh, sweet. I made it. Guys, like, that legit triggered me.
Yeah,
Sabrina said she'll be right back.
I know, but then I was nice.
Oh.
Hello.
You're back.
Sabrina, why is everything on fire?
You know why everything's on fire?
Look, it's not us, you're the only one that wasn't here, I'm just saying.
But I got it, I'm
on the floor. Okay, so I found a lava that you have to find.
Sabrina, I found out going up too high in this game messes with my fear of heights.
What?
I found out going up too high into the sky messes with my fear of heights in this game.
Oh no.
And I might have built a tower to the highest point in the game.
Really? No. Might as well.
Like, I was afraid. I did do it again. No, but I can jump into the water, so I survive either way.
Yeah, how are you gonna get up? What was the coordinate?
4 I fell through a cloud. Oh, that feels so weird. Oh yeah. For sure. Do you have a slime block?
There should be slime in my
There's creepers and zombies. And
oh god, I'm getting triple teamed by some fucking archers. Like I said, there's a lot of monsters in here. That doesn't mean as much anymore. I have them, but there's monsters.
So I go up to that really high point and then spawn you guys to me and watch you fall.
Then I fucking quit.
Like that. That is the end of all Minecraft?
Oh, fuck.
Okay, did you die? Okay. Oh, shoot.
Oh man, the little zombie that has my sword is still here. Hey! I got my sword and a level back. The little zombie had all my shit.
Water.
Oh my god.
So what happens when I jump onto the slime block?
You bounce.
Oh. Dumbai.
Hi.
Hi. I feel like you built slightly closer to the Titan.
No.
Oh no! I thought I was going vertical back onto the blob, and I wasn't.
Oh, you don't have to go down?
Huh?
You still got that fucking fruit?
I do.
Hold on. I'll go a little bit below you, and I'll bring you down.
Hold on, why don't you just come onto my block and dig downward then?
What is this? Ah! Oh shit!
Hey, Billy.
Like I had a diamond sword and a diamond pickaxe.
Sweet, I need that pickaxe. Water's a bit far.
You definitely could have made it up
the way. Like I just made it. Back. Oh, there's a fucking. Why is there two archers and a fucking wizard down here?
Why not?
It's real. They're right next to whatever you guys are building.
I managed to replace my shield with carrots.
What? I am. Oh man, I don't have a boat.
No, bye, no. Billy.
What? Like I was unaware the sailing adventure was still going on.
The Southwest adventure is still going on.
Whatever means nothing.
Like I'm gonna just build enough to build a boat and then just teleport to you guys. Sweet.
Oh, great. Thunderstorm.
Even better.
There's gonna be zombie pigs at home.
That one block.
What, one block? Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship, flying through the sky, little Einstein. Shit, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. One of these directions has my shit. It's right over here, actually. I'm pretty sure this is the skeleton that sniped me. Ooh, there's two of them. There's three of them.
I kind of want to just end this ring.
I just want to know where my stuff is. Stuff. What is that?
I tried one of those, and you spawn at the bottom of the ocean, die, and spawn at the bottom of the ocean.
Perfect.
And you, it's too deep to swim up. Because I want to try it. It's literally impossible.
My stuff is in an unknown location. Nope. Okay. Let's go this way. Okay, at least this will be easier when I'm not. Do it. Like, I feel like there's no way I was this far away from wherever you guys were. But that's what I'm saying. Like, I was right behind you, lost you guys for a second, then you guys disappeared, and then I died. Problem is, all this fucking forest looks the damn same. So it was like, was it that one block that I jumped over and got stuck behind when I died, or is it that one?
Mm-hmm.
stuff is gone forever.
Probably.
That's unfortunate. Poor diamond pickaxe.
Do I have donation on it? I do. I'm also okay. How are you doing?
Hey, skeleton, stop shooting me. Like, for what it's worth, Billy don't got shit on him anymore, so it doesn't really matter. Like, I did have a big old stack of nether brick, though.
I have never gotten a donation. I am there again.
I don't think I've ever noticed it.
Like, every time you play her in Pokemon, as soon as she starts her first turn,
maybe that's how she concentrates?
It's normally only on her first turn.
I don't know.
That's odd. I've never played against her.
Me either, yeah. They don't even use it for the boat. Oh, I found one of my items back at the house. It was one of my stone pickaxes. It was a deck shuffling. Oops, shit. Got too much going on. Sabrina, I'm pretty sure there's not even a full playset of anything in this deck.
That's not how you have a consistent deck.
Not by any means. Like, there's like four or five one-ofs. Like, there's one Kalidus, one Runeth Path, one Nissa. I do too. But, like, this is not how I make a good deck.
I think
very far.
That one place might have a voice of Centaur.
Which one place?
The one place.
Oh, I don't need one. Yeah. She's been. Nah, it's cool. Like, it's been proven that she's kind of bad. Yeah, that's, yeah, she did very poorly in the Pro Tour.
Devin, how do you feel about flying?
I want to fly.
Like, as soon as we get to the end and get those electrodes, absolutely.
Devin hates cheating.
Like, why, like, if you're gonna cheat, why bother playing
It's much,
hours.
Much longer.
5 hours looking for cactus.
Yeah, so it's just very build things in creative, I don't know.
That zombie about to jump down on me.
Like, I never get all three colors when I need them. This is... God, this deck is bad. But, like, I took the time to put it together, so a part of me wants to just try and play it, just because...
Yeah.
Just accept that I'm going to lose every game.